Greetings everyone, Swati here at IMTEX 2019 and I have Mr. Ronald D'Souza with me from PMT Machines. Sir, can you tell us firstly about the display that you have at IMTEX 2019?
We are displaying the wide range of products we have. We have the automats, we have the CNC turning, then we have the ID grinding, the OD grinding and the surface grinding. So we are displaying almost all our products.
And how has been the visitor's response?
Oh, it is excellent. We have got good inquiries for the machines, and also we have booked a few orders, so it has been a good day for us.
Congratulations on that. And how do you look at 2019 for your company, as you have begun in a very fantastic way?
Yeah, 2018 had been very good for us, and I think we'll be continuing the same in the 2019, and I hope that things will be better and we'll have a good growth in 2019 too.
How do you look at the market growing? Which are the industries that you think will probably take a step forward?
We are into the niche market. We make customized machines, and the automotive is a big business for us. And we are looking at the new entrant into automotive, and with the new norms coming in for Euro 6, people will be investing in our machines, and since they are special and customized, and it is also a long cycle time, so we have already got orders for 2019.
Definitely, then I must wish you luck for that. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank